Welcome back to the Famous Room channel. 90 Day Fiancé before the 90 Day star Big Ed Brown is opening up about his neck condition. Big Ed has faced plenty of jokes about the size of his neck, which many fans suspected was a result of his weight. While Big Ed continues to deal with the backlash from the show, he recently revealed exactly what is going on with his neck and why fans should stop poking fun at him. Over the past few weeks, Big Ed has had a rough time dealing with the drama on 90 Day Fiancé before the 90 Days. Most of the backlash he has faced stems from the way he treated Rosemary Vega. Big Ed got off to a bad start when he bowed Rose Lingerie before meeting her in the Philippines. He dug himself an even bigger hole when he urged Rose to shave her legs, commented about her bad breath, and then asked her to get an STI test. By the time Rose had enough of his antics, 90 Day Fiancé fans had labeled him a villain. Despite his behavior, he was completely shocked when Rose left him at a hotel without saying goodbye. At the end of last week's episode, Big Ed was forced to return home, where he met his mom at the airport. He told her what happened with Rose and how there was zero chance they could make it work. Big Ed's next mission is to repair his relationship with his daughter, who was not keen about him dating a younger woman in the first place. While fans were not happy about the way Big Ed treated Rose, many 90 Day Fiancé viewers also poked fun at his appearance. More specifically, fans joked about the size of Big Ed's neck, which is a lot shorter than normal. Fans speculated that his short neck was due to his weight, and in a recent interview, Big Ed revealed that cyberbullies have been body-shaming him on social media following his appearance on the show. Although Big Ed has plenty of things to worry about at the moment, including a heated exchange with Lisa at the 90 Day Fiancé reunion, he recently cleared the air on why his neck is so short. According to Screen Rant, Big Ed revealed that he suffers from a rare genetic defect called Klippel-Feil syndrome. This is a rare condition where two bones in the neck are fused together. In addition to creating the look of a short neck, the congenital syndrome limits the range of the motion and sometimes results in a larger chest cavity. Due to his condition, Big Ed revealed that he has been bullied all of his life. The 90 Day Fiancé star has tried to change his appearance by working out, but he has not had much luck on that end. When he was in high school, Big Ed has a frightening experience after he got stuck in one of the machines at the gym. While it is good to know what is really going on with Big Ed's neck, his relationship with Rose could not be any worse. After watching their disastrous attempt at romance unfold on 90 Day Fiancé before the 90 Days, Rose recently took to Instagram to slam Big Ed for his antics. The reality star trashed Big Ed for using her to get famous and assured fans that everything he told her was a lie. "People don't believe him, he doesn't really care about me, he just wants to be famous, that's why he's doing that, he did not even give me any gifts except bra and panties. All of the words out of his mouth are lies, it's not at all true, he did not care about me, especially my son," she stated. Rose is living with her family in the Philippines amid the coronavirus pandemic. She has been regularly posting on social media and is set to appear on the upcoming tell-all for the show. We do not know what she has to say about Big Ed, but it probably won't be good. That's it for now. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to stay tuned.